Hey man, how are you?
Pretty good.
Pretty
excited.
Good? Excited. All right, tell everybody your name and what you're doing here today.
Kishan Gadia. We're skydiving for the first time.
Out of an airplane. What? No way. Shut the front door. You excited?
Absolutely.
Nervous?
A little bit.
Yeah, me too.
Part of the process.
Yeah, can I ask you why we're doing this?
Just want to experience a little bit of adrenaline, a little bit of freedom today.
Yeah.
Just decided to go for it.
Well, we got that for you, man. You know how high you're jumping out, right?
No idea.
13,500 feet.
That's a lot of fun.
That's like 2.5 miles above the planet.
Oh my goodness. It's going to be a lot of fun.
That's right. And then you're going to be falling at 120 miles per hour.
Oh my goodness. That's really fast.
You sure about this?
I'm totally excited.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, you got your harness. You met your tandem instructor, SQ. He'll take care of you up there.
Yeah.
Next time I see you, we're getting on the airplane.
Let's do it.
Yeah. Let's go see what it's all about, man. Ha!
Every one of them is giving up and giving in. Tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence or cost. Tell me, will the stars align? Will heaven step in? Will it save us from our sin? Will it? 'Cause this house of mine stands strong. That's the price you pay. Leave behind your heart. Trees shadowing, what's happening? Looking through the glass, find the wrong within the past. Knowing we are the youth, cut it till it bleeds out of wood without the peace. Face a bit of the truth, the truth. That's the price you pay.
Welcome back, dude.
That was the best experience.
You were the best experience of our life, bro.
That was so fun.
You just made that skydive, jumping out of an airplane. 13,500 feet going 120 miles an hour. Kishan, what was your favorite part of that whole thing?
Looking out, jumping off the plane.
Yeah?
I think that was the best part.
That was pretty cool, man.
Like, the instinct is to just close your eyes.
Yeah.
But I didn't want to miss that.
No, you did really good. So, would you ever do it again?
I would absolutely do it again.
Yeah, but here at Skydive City with my buddy Sean.
Oh, yeah, of course. Why not?
Nice one, Sean. Hey, thanks for letting me tag along with you, bro.
So
we'll see you guys on the next one.